The Danny Greene Memorial Award is named in honor of a true Spartan, Daniel T. Greene, DTH class of 1979. Danny and many of his friends knew him from growing up in the Oak Valley section of Deptford and playing midget football for the Oak Valley Hawks, Westville Eagles, and Oak Valley Vikings. In 1976, Danny came to Deptford High School and quickly established himself as a leader under legendary head coach Joe Corby, commanding Corby's beloved wishbone offense as a quarterback. During Danny's playing career, Spartans football had a combined record of 29-2-1 with a perfect 11-0 season in 1978 and Deptford's first football state championship. Danny was also awarded several postseason awards, including the Brooks Irvine Offensive Back Award, South Jersey Touchdown Club Back of the Week, South Jersey Scholar Back of the Year, First Team All-South Jersey, First Team All-Group 3, First Team All-Olympic Conference, Deptford Spartans Offensive Back of the Year, and the Fighting Spartan Award. Danny was also a member of the National Honor Society and salutatorian of his graduating class. After graduation from Deptford High School, Danny earned an academic and football scholarship to Villanova University. However, in 1981, Villanova University dropped its football program, forcing Danny to transfer to the University of Georgia. Danny was a teammate and friend of Herschel Walker and was played in the 1983 Sugar Bowl against Penn State University. After graduating from college, Danny established himself as a certified public accountant and continued his love of football by pursuing a side career as a high school and college referee. Danny spent a total of 22 years as a football referee, officiating more than 585 games. In addition, Danny volunteered his spare time as a member of DTHS Sports Hall of Fame, New Jersey Association of School Business Officials, New Jersey Society of CPAs, founder of the Joint Insurance Fund for Gloucester, Cumberland, and Salem School Districts, treasurer of the Deptford Democrat Club, and volunteer for the ShopRite LPGA Golf Tournament. In 2008, way before his time, Danny suddenly passed away, leaving behind his wife Nancy, two daughters Morgan and Courtney, and an overwhelming amount of family and friends. In 2015, the Deptford Township High School Football Booster Club, along with Coach Crowley, decided to combine the Offensive Back of the Year and Receiver of the Year awards to form a Skilled Player of the Year award. After forming the criteria for the award, it was only fitting to name the award and honor one of Deptford's true Spartans, Danny Greene.